His Highness the Amir, Sheikh Sabah Al-Ahmad Al-Jaber Al-Sabah, today performed Eid prayers at Kuwait's Grand Mosque, marking the first day of Eid Al-Fitr. His Highness the Amir was accompanied by His Highness the Crown Prince, Sheikh Nawaf Al-Ahmad Al-Jaber Al-Sabah, the National Assembly Speaker, Marzouk Ali Al-Ghanem, former National Assembly Speaker, Jassim Muhammad Al-Khrafi, Sheikhs, the Deputy Chief of the National Guard, Sheikh Mish'al Al-Ahmad Al-Jaber Al-Sabah, His Highness Sheikh Nasser Al-Muhammad Al-Ahmad Al-Sabah, His Highness Sheikh Jaber Al-Mubarak Al-Hamad Al-Sabah, the Prime Minister, the First Deputy Premier and Foreign Minister, Sheikh Sabah Al-Khalid Al-Hamad Al-Sabah, the Deputy Minister of Emir Diwan Affairs, Sheikh Ali Jarrah Al-Sabah, and senior state officials.